And we're back. We're gonna quickly load up the PlayStation Classic Edition and see what it's all about. Here are some of the games that are available with the system. Let's look at some of the games that are on this system. Twisted Metal, two players, let's do it. Me? You might want to press the... maybe I have to pick my car first. Sounds good to me. Let's go, player two. Nice choice. Let's check out some more two-player games that are available here. Looks like a lot of one-player games. Ridge Racer?
Sure.
Let's do it. Definitely skip all that. Definitely need the verses. Player two. ATs for automatic transmission, MT manual transmission. Press start when you're ready. Let's do this race. You gotta hold on X.
Three laps to go.
Hold down the X button to accelerate.
Three, two, one.
As you can see, the graphics aren't the greatest, but then again, look at the PlayStation Classic. This is games that were on the PlayStation 1. That was a long time ago, that was during my time. Great racing action. Let's check out some other cool two-player games. Oh, we got Puzzle Fighter, Tekken, Quick Battle. Law versus King.
Round one.
Oh, you're going down, buddy. Man, it's too easy for me. Right to the head.
Boris Law wins. Yeah! Round two. Fight.
You're making this way too easy for me. Is this your comeback? No, it's not, buddy. And that's a wrap. See what else is on this system. We already went through that.
Web systems. Cool.
Here we go. Come on.
Let's just start. We'll see what happens.
Ready? Go! Get in, don't force it, feel it! It's showtime!
Yeah, it's not looking good for me.
Cool.
Definitely not. And there you have it, guys. Just a quick look at some of the two-player games that are available on the PlayStation Classic Edition. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Take care.